And while the unemployment rate continues to drop, a record number of Americans are quitting their jobs. The Washington Post reports nearly 4.5 million people left their jobs in September. That's the newest data available. Americans are citing a number of reasons, including the continued pandemic, a lack of childcare, and wanting to get paid better than in their current position.